2002 was the first time that I was invited to present my work here. I owe a lot of gratitude to Boom and to the audience here for establishing a direction in my career and my art in a really profound way. From that point on, Boom has always been the most receptive, appreciative audience anywhere in the world. So every time I come here, I try to really contribute something special each time.
When we do the live sessions in an environment like Boom, where the mental aperture is open, there's a kind of psychedelic nature with our work, and having people interface with it and see it unfold, something we really find, you know, energizing and inspiring. So it's a rare kind of mingling other creative minds, and the people it attracts, so it's, you know, kind of it's inspiring for us.
There's something that happens when there's that sharing opportunity. When people are watching, the analytical mind shuts off and there's an intuition that's trusted. I fully work on instinct, and there's no hesitation, there's no analysis, there's just a constant steady flow from the beginning of the session to the end. The people are what fuel the session, like the beauty of the people, the inspiration that they're getting, and the way they express it to us is like an immediate feedback that is not usually the way a painter feels inspiration to then channel back into their work. It's like a real-time inspiration loop.
I've seen how the gallery has sort of changed and evolved over the years. Different artists, different types of art, the different configurations, but spending time here, seeing people look at the work, all the different interactions I have with people that see my work, something that I've come to realize just recently on why I think it's important, or what makes it really special, this gallery in this place at this time, and why it's an important component of these events, is because a lot of these artists go to really deep, courageous, vulnerable places to receive these types of inspiration, these visions. You know, there's a real honesty and authenticity that goes into the production of much of this art. And what's really beautiful is that the work's produced like that, and by having it at a venue like Boom, you have the opportunity for the public to be in a very vulnerable, psychedelic place to witness the work. I think the combination of that sort of that deep honesty that creates it, and people being open and receptive and really seeing it, those two things together, I think, make it a really, really powerful contribution.
Este ano, a grande transformação e a grande alteração foi trazermos a Galeria de Arte, que estava no Alchemy, para o Central Plaza, para uma nova área dentro do Central Plaza chamada Mycelium, uma nova área de conhecimento artístico, música, dança. Aqui conseguimos congregar todos os polos artísticos num só espaço, porque é o primeiro sítio onde os boomers chegam, é onde eles se alimentam, não só a sua alma com alimentos, como também a sua energia e a sua capacidade criativa de terem ao longo de todo o resto do festival. É aqui que entram e é aqui que saem.